And it goes to the far boards for Mikko Rantanen. Manson to McKinnon. Bouncing puck. And a goal! Arturi Lehkonen makes it 2-1, Colorado.
Oh, Pat Maroon better be careful here. He's getting real tight up to Gordy Dwyer. He's furious as this puck goes into the net. You see, Maroon's stick's broken in the front of the net. He chopped Lehkonen after this went into the net. A broken play in the neutral zone. McKinnon's pass to Manson's going to bounce the other way to Lehkonen. So Manson will move it, and McKinnon's going to try to go back to Manson here. It bounces off of Ryan McDonough's skate and goes straight across to Lehkonen. Lehkonen, who hit the goalpost in the first period, that's his eighth of the playoffs.